One thing we should understand about money, like I said, is that it's a medium of exchange.
Mm-hmm.
Don't take money as a real thing.
Mm-hmm.
It will stress you.
So how are we
exactly.
going to
so
handle money?
The issue is that God has blessed you with a brain
mm-hmm.
to think, to come up with ideas, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Ideas that should sustain the money that you get, okay? Now, here's an example. You get money. Money will come from one person to the other
mm-hmm.
without changing form.
Mm-hmm.
But it will sort out problems. You understand? Eh? You understand? So if you owe somebody, 2,000 kwacha. If I give you 2,000 kwacha, it's not that 2,000 kwacha you're going to eat it. No.
Mm-hmm.
You also go and buy something else.
Mm-hmm.
But it would have left your hands,
mm-hmm.
but it would have sorted out my problem of owing you.
Mm-hmm.
You understand?
Mm-hmm.
So the issue is that we really need to consider an issue of managing money
mm-hmm.
as a first priority of managing our stress that comes from money. The issue is that when you get paid at the market, how do you use your money?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. The money should be able, the money that you get should be able to sustain you throughout the month.
Mm-hmm.
Now, how does it do that? Because no salary does that. No salary does that. That's why 2 weeks down the line, you find somebody else because no one is broke.
Yeah.
You understand? But the other 2 weeks, you have to be stressed for you to get to the other month. So the issue is that you should learn the principle of saving. The way you get your money on the month end, you tithe, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
After tithing, you're also supposed to tithe to yourself.
What do you mean to tithe
yourself? Exactly. That's what I'm yes. So when you tithe to yourself, you can choose to say, I'm going to be tithing myself 20% of what remains after the tithe of God.
Uh-huh.
Okay, then the rest of the money I'll do food, I'll do children, I'll do whatever, school fees and whatnot. So the other money that you are saving is a fallback to yourself.
Uh-huh.
What happens is that the first month, you will think it's very little.
Uh-huh.
You understand? Then when you add the second month, it will keep you a bit of some, emotional endorphins, what we call endorphins, okay? Then the third month, you will notice that the amount is doing what? It's growing. By the time it's 12 months, you will realize that you have enough savings for yourself even to go for holiday. That's another aspect. Money should be used for holidays also. Please, why should you work?
It's true.
Yeah, why should you work 30 years without going for a holiday? Without treating yourself.
And that's where we can see that, people get more stressed
exactly.
without relaxing their
exactly.
mind.
Exactly. So I have made it a principle, like me and my family, every year we have to go to the Victoria Falls.
Mm-hmm.
Just to go and receive
uh-huh.
the blessing of God.
Amen.
It's very important that you do that. And it's out of a simple method
mm-hmm.
of tithing to yourself.
Mm-hmm.
Just save money.
Mm-hmm.
That's all. It doesn't take a lot.